got beers, right? Hey, you got beer?
I'll be with you in 1 minute.
Man, this fucking girl's drink a lot.
You mind?
I like the short one. She's got an ass like kaboom.
Easy, guys. We got kids here.
She's like one drink away, man. Hop that thong and I'm in it, yo.
Whoa.
Fuck! Oh, sorry. We gotta go. You know him?
Yeah, it's Kim. It's Kim Tanaka. He started our team. Are you telling me he's dead?
Sorry.
When's the last time you saw him?
Last night around 9:30, we're at this club entry, playing pool, you know, drinking beers. He was the first one to leave. He said he had someplace to go. Actually, he said he had something to prove.
Any idea what he meant by that?
Kim had this ongoing war with Cyrus Menlo. Both were at the top of their game in professional paintball, major competitors.
Did they take that attitude off the field?
Sometimes, yeah, but yesterday, most definitely.
Cyrus Menlo, where can we find him?
Well, he had a game here earlier today, but they said he didn't show.
Now, we're gonna need a full description of this guy.
No problem. That's him.
Oh my gosh.
Pretty impressive, right?
Get this guy a gown.
Thank you, kind sir. And the name's Duncan. Bobby Duncan.
Genius here fell head first into an empty swimming.
You are? He's my sober buddy.
Sobriety coach.
Yeah, dear old dad hired Trent to tail me 24/7 to make sure I stay on the up and up.
Let me get this straight. He gets paid to babysit you.
I know. He's a total buzzkill. I'm much more fun one-on-one.
What's happening? Tell me about your life. Tell me about what's going on here.
Yeah, man, I'm writing here. I got a job, finally.
You did?
Yeah.
What you doing? Accounting?
As head lifeguard at, like, Wet Willie's Water Park, which is cool.
A prestigious institution, indeed.
Look, you can make fun of it, you can knock it, but it's actually really a good thing, because my manager was saying, you know, you should get something else on the side, which would help you monetarily.
Right.
For money.
Come on, Ty, let's go.
No, man.
Come on, buddy.
Not gonna happen.
Come on.
Promise.
At the wedding. This isn't the wedding. Go, have fun.
All right.
I'll run it up with you.
Now, go find your own fiance. Can I just go dance with your girlfriends? I like looking at that, because they're not going to find the guy within 3 miles to get busy with. They all know what I do.
So you ready now, Eddie? You're a chick-sicking missile. So follow my plan and make all the girls whistle.
Holy my.
You doing anything later?
Yeah, trying to get that image out of my head.
Identification, please.
I swear, officer, I was experiencing a temporary psychosis brought on by heat in large crowds. It's like this rare condition known as posterior spasmodica. It's very dangerous if you let it go unchecked.
Right.
Has anyone ever told you you have beautiful eyes, Officer Cutler?
Thanks. Let me give you my number.
Cool.
See ya.
Wait, this isn't your number. This is a ticket.
Where were you playing?
Some stadium in Oklahoma or wherever. Yeah, they all look the same after a while. Anyhow, there I am, crouching in some janitor's closet. And I think I'm in the clear because everything's getting quiet. When I open the door, girls everywhere, screaming, ripping the fringe off my jacket.
Well, weren't you scared?
You know, I just learned to roll with it. It's just the price you pay for being a rock star.